They were living in filth, covered in mud. More than 165 German Shepherd dogs were living with no human interaction, no access to medical care, little food and water, and no hope. But then the Atlanta Humane Society Animal Protection Unit arrived. They went right to work, giving these animals the care they desperately needed. And for the first time, these precious dogs knew love.